They were a big time. Thank you for being our great grandmother, aunt, and sister. Thank you for numerous political conversations, highly educated and community your brain. Thank you for your naming conventions during Christmas, which add a whole new surprise to our father's surprise. Thank you for many memorable flags we gave you to raise. Thank you for your brilliant, unique and still manners, your strength as a woman and a mother, your beautiful voice, and most of all, for teaching our mothers how to sing. The songs you sing them to sleep by, tuck them in, for the songs they sing not to sleep by, and tuck them, and so on and so forth, as Hannah and Isabel will be forever influenced by Catherine's words. Therefore, within us, the legacy continues. As I see your face and you talk, I see you with a single smile. You cannot be forgotten because you are hurt. And I'd like to read my mother. Mom, thank you for the wonderful memory. The love that took us back up 8 kids on a Sunday to Footbridge Beach. And after her trip on a hot evening to Silver Lake, or even a short trip to Richardson's ice cream, were no small things. The little pennies you could gather were used to expose your children to as much life experience as you could. A fourth Ticonderoga, Baseball Hall of Fame, children lost in Nutcracker, a trip to Canada, even a hotel in West Glover, over to Vermont. You and Dad were lucky if you could get a night of long dancing. Growing up, holidays were always full of excitement and anticipation, full of traditions, good food, and laughter, especially when it was your turn to get up and play. I know your fight to win this battle was because it was too hard to say goodbye to the children you loved and nurtured all of your life. It all seems unfair. It's not goodbye.